Aloha, I'm Andy and I will do a benchmark for this 16GB ADATA USB 3.0 flash drive with a 1GB file. First I will do the synthetic benchmark with the Crystal Disk Mark software. The real capacity of the USB flash drive is 14783MB or 14.40GB. Controller vendor, SMI. Controller part number, SM3267ABISP1409181AB. Flash ID code, 2C846454 micron MT29F128G08CBCCB1CE single channel, MLC16K, total capacity equals 16GB. I make these benchmarks on my personal PC, the results may be slightly different on a more powerful PC configuration. This is the PC configuration. Asus B250M Plus motherboard with USB 3.0 port, i3-7100 CPU running at 3.90GHz, 16GB DDR4 RAM memory, 240GB Kingston UV400. If you don't like the results, the speeds don't meet your expectations for this product, please don't give a thumb down for this video. Consider you were informed about this product performance and you can decide if it worth to you to spend your money for this product, or you buy another product. I only make these tests, I'm not the manufacturer of this USB flash drive. Now let's see the package. It is a 16GB USB 3.0 USB flash drive, with a removable cap from the UV150 family. On the package it doesn't show the read and write speed. This USB flash drive it doesn't have any activity LED, so it doesn't blinking any LED when it is in use. The EAN code is 47134357970 68 and is made in Taiwan. So these are the results for the synthetic benchmark. Now I will copy a 1GB file from the HDD to the USB flash drive and from the USB flash drive I will copy to the HDD the 1GB file. I copied the 1GB file from the USB drive to the HDD in about 1 second. The reading speed from the USB drive is around 1024MB per second, that's a very good speed. In my next video I will make another benchmark with 8GB file, because I think the speed will drop down after the buffer get empty. Now I will speed up the video, because it taking too long. The average write speed for this 1GB file was about 9.30MB per second. For USB 3.0 that's pretty slow. That's it, I hope you like it and was useful. If you don't like it please leave a comment what you don't like it and in the future I will try to do better. Thanks for watching, see you next time. Please don't forget to share, comment, like, and subscribe.